look and feel good is helping to get them dressed for success. Nicole Bradshaw is with Plastic Surgery Clinic Sono Bello and joins us live with more on their efforts. Good morning.
Hello, good morning. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. Thanks for joining us. So first, let's talk about what is Dress for Success, this organization that you are partnering up with.
So Dress for Success is doing amazing work and helping women get the resources that they need and professional attire to really get back into the workforce or thrive in the workforce. And as a female majority company, Sono Bello is really excited to be partnering with them for the month of March for Women's History Month and really driving that mission.
Yeah, no, it's definitely such a great organization. We've been talking a lot in the news about the pandemic and its effects on women. How has it affected women specifically differently?
Women have been disproportionately affected for sure. In September of 2020, over 865,000 women left the workforce, which is four times more than men. So there definitely have been unique challenges for women over the last year.
Yeah, it's been interesting to see just the multifaceted ways that women and families are are being impacted. So what are some of the things that Sono Bello has been doing to help create a positive impact in the lives of women?
Yeah, so in addition to helping our patients, you know, feel better about themselves and have that confidence, the month of March, we are actually going to, one for one for every transformation that we do, we are going to donate the funds to Dress for Success to help a woman in their transformation to get back into the workforce.
Oh, that's awesome. Okay, so that's a good chunk of change right there that's going to Dress
absolutely.
For Success. How can other people or organizations get involved with Dress for Success?
Well, this campaign is Your Hour, Her Power, and by doing 1 hour of pay donation to the campaign, you can help one woman get back into the workforce. So if you'd like to donate, you can go to sonobello.com/dressforsuccess.
Awesome. It's such a great organization. I mean, you look at some of the barriers to workforce reentry that women face, whether it's having had some gap years, taking care of family, you know, or feeling like they had to put their education or other things on hold for those responsibilities, even just going and getting a refreshed wardrobe, you know, to give you that confidence to get back out
Make
there
the
is so important. What would you most want women out there to know this month as we look to help empower our fellow women to go after what they want?
I'd like women to know that there's a support system that's there. Our company is definitely driven by women and we're focused on helping to support women, but, you know, reach out to other women. If you're not in that position where you've been affected, you know, try to help someone else who has, and we can definitely make an impact by coming together.
All right, Nicole Bradshaw, thanks for joining us this morning. Thanks for the work that Sono Bello is doing to support Dress for Success, a really great organization.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, and of course, to learn more about Dress for Success, if you want to help out, if you're interested in a beauty boost, you can check out Sono Bello, too. We'll have all their info on coin.com.
Yeah, some dramatic before and after pictures.
I know.
Yes. Okay, new on AM Extra. Chefs across the Pacific Northwest are serving up special dishes to